The family of the man who was killed in a road rage incident says the district attorney's office is not pursuing charges against those involved.
Now, police say Marlon Smith was run over by a car near Desert Inn and Boulder Highway back in June. Kate Houston live in studio tonight after speaking to Smith's daughter just a few hours ago. Kate?
Yes, Casey Frost says their entire family is devastated over this news. And despite the family saying the DA told them he will not press charges, Frost says that they're not giving up. The district attorney did not respond to our request to confirm that.
It's tragic that my dad's life is over. It's like they just swept him under the rug.
The family of 73-year-old Marlon Smith is trying to make sense of the district attorney's decision.
We got the information last week, around Wednesday or Thursday, and they said that it was because they didn't feel they could win the case.
On June 22nd, police said Smith honked at a driver that cut him off. That driver got out of their car and threw a beer can at Smith's Jeep. Police say Smith then got out of his car to confront them and was run over. The two individuals in the car drove away and were later stopped by police.
My dad died as a result of a road rage. Did he play a part? Sure, he played a part in it. Should he got out of the car? No. But that doesn't mean that these guys should just get off scot-free.
Frost says that later this month, she will be shown surveillance footage from a nearby business that caught the confrontation.
I would just like to see what the detectives are seeing, what the district attorney is seeing, why they chose to not even charge these guys with anything, nothing.
Frost says they won't give up on justice for her father.
Hey, I'm not going to go away quietly. I'm not going to just slither on by and say, oh, well, it's whatever. My dad's life was worth something.
Frost is cleared to see that surveillance footage on November 16th. We have reached out to the district attorney's office for more information on why they're not pursuing charges. We have not yet heard back.